Under statute in Pennsylvania, you as a landlord are required to provide 10 days notice to a tenant that you are planning to evict them in the event that the eviction is based on failure to pay rent. Now, if the eviction is based on another consideration, such as property damage or disturbance of neighbors, then that number is going to vary between 15 and 30 days, depending on the length of your lease.